business never stops. That's why we built ShopToys 365. ShopToys 365 is the only global digital social marketplace serving the needs of retail buyers and manufacturers in the toy industry. With nearly 500 digital showrooms, toy manufacturers are connecting with 20,000 plus retail toy buyers 24/7, 365. But you don't have to take our word for it.
We've been using ShopToys. We set up our showroom in there. We set up a lot of online profiles over the years. And usually each one's a little bit different. This one was really easy. We just cut and pasted into a spreadsheet information that we had other places and uploaded it, put our images on there, and we were good to go.
The listings and our profile is really nice looking, I think. Mm-hmm. We have set up our page, our main product page. Mm-hmm. We set up all the products we have, mm-hmm. so anybody who comes there can see our product line.
We don't have the biggest office in the world. We're still starting out. We've only been around for a few years. So it's really cool to have like that online showroom that if there's people in Australia that want to see all our products in one place, not on our website, but with more specific minimum order quantities and pricing and different discounts that we can offer, a showroom that's virtual really has that potential.
More and more people have been seeing our stuff on the showroom and asking to connect. The more ways we can touch our customer, the better, new ones and existing customers. You know, it's really simple to just click on the link and then accept the connection. And then there's an email sent within the system after that, kind of for communication purposes. And then an order is a lot of times takes place.
We have met quite a few sellers. We have been contacted by a distributor as well from Singapore, mm-hmm. which is really exciting. Mm-hmm. She actually placed an order. And we're moving forward with the discussion. I think it's going to be a really great tool for us to meet other bigger retailers, distributors, and other partners, or future partners.
ShopToys has kind of a vast array of clientele, and that's something that we're looking for, a very easy way to access, not only through Toy Fair, because Toy Fair is once a year, and then the Dallas Toy Fair preview, and then we have us, and then a bunch of other trade shows, but they still are sporadic, and it's only a few times a year. So ShopToys, if it's running year-round and we're able to contact buyers, we're always able to add purchase orders to our line and just increase the orders as we're in production.
While nothing will ever replace the face-to-face aspect of a trade show, we know our members need to have engagement throughout the year to bridge those seasons and marketplace opportunities. So that's all that we're trying to do. It's not magic. It just happens to be that we've created this platform to replicate the most important parts of any discovery and sale process.
Get serious about play. Contact one of our customer success managers to learn more about getting started on ShopToys 365.